Hello everyone, my name is Saksham and today we're doing another Arduino tutorial. Today we're gonna do how to control your ultrasonic rain sensor with an Arduino. I know I've done this before, but this is a more detailed version of that. Okay, so here we've got the Arduino Uno and the ultrasonic rain sensor. You require these two. You also require four jumper wires and finally a breadboard. Okay, so what we're going to be doing is we're going to be looking at how an ultrasonic rain sensor works. Okay, I'll just put the breadboard here for reference. No, it's not standing. Okay, fine. I'll put my hand. Alright, so what here we have is a transmitter in the ultrasonic rain sensor, which transmits waves from the ultrasonic rain sensor to your hand or any object. One thing is that this is not affected by sunlight, like IR sensors. So what happens is the waves go to your hand and bounce back to the receiver. If we code it to calculate the amount of time it takes to reach back to the receiver, we can calculate the distance, and that's pretty sweet. So here's the schematic I'm going to be wiring it up with. The schematic is also available for download in the description, by the way. Alright, let's quickly wire it up. Okay, so now that that's done, we have to just plug it in to our computer and we have to code it up. Okay, so let's hop over to the computer and do some code. Alright, here we are. So what we have to do is we have to select the correct COM and upload the code. Again, code is in the description, so be sure to check that out. My previous video was also in the description, so yeah, check that out too. Alright, the code is basically calculating the centimeter and putting it on your Celio print line. So unlike my other projects, you're not supposed to disconnect it from the computer and connect it to the power. You're supposed to stay connected with the computer for a long period of time, as long as you want to see what values you have to actually read the centimeter. Alright, let's hop over to the device itself. My values are right over to the right, so be sure to check that. So when I put my hand close to the ultrasonic rain sensor, it will show me a smaller value. Let me just put it here. Yeah, it's showing me a way smaller value. But when I'm taking it away, it's showing a high value. So you can see that live feed there. That's what will be happening for you also. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.